retiring already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
We'll be right back. in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Hey, Ale. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way.
Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art. Family and
music? Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. And I promise in 2000 and whatever will be rocking with my feet on the ground. Rings in my hair. My fingers on my hair. So, tell me about him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So,
that's where we're going.
If you can find it, I can get it running again.
Oh, Ale, I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track.
Definitely the place. But no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Is that key?
It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas o eléctrico.
This is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. I bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
The roads are open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky.
Okay. What's this then?
Looks like road works.
Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas.
That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle.
The truck here, I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding cars isn't magic. It takes good luck and hard work and sometimes a drink.
Ooh, my friend, the hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, Benjamin. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. Or if you're feeling slightly more impulsive, we could catch a slingshot straight to Hot Wheels Park. What'd you say?
Or if you're looking for something a bit more down to earth, something with grit, glory, and rally driving, then I have just what you want.
So, what do you want to do first?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Sometimes I think about it, the things I do.
great news, Horizon. Alejandra has returned with her long-lost Vocho. We'll see if she can get it running. I hope so. I've been driving my borrowed one around, and it makes me feel right at home. I've got to say, the locals wave hello, even when I'm doing circuits of Guanajuato trying to unfold a map. Appreciate the directions, guys. Be patient with me here on Pulse, and watch out for Alejandra's handiwork on the roads very soon.
Didn't I say stay on the road and floor it? I'm pretty sure I did.
Yards. Turn right.
catchiest tunes and the biggest news at Horizon Mexico. For example, did you know the Horizon Arcade has just gone live? It's the best place to have fun, make friends, and earn cool rewards. So definitely head down and check it out. That was the news part, by the way, not the catchy tune. This is the tune. Ready?
Okay, Benjamin, you've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head.
Track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best.